Welcome back to Fallout 4, everybody. We are here. We're gonna set up Mila for Tinker Tom. But let's stay on the lookout here. Who the hell is that? Who are you guys? I mean, you guys are hostile. But they're not that hostile. They're only hostile if we get close. I can respect that. I'll kill all of you in a second, though. Just know that. How the fuck do I get up there? Do I have to go through an elevator? I feel like I have to go through an elevator. Alright, we're going in. Oh god. What the hell was that? We're going in to the Boston Bugle. Is it Bugle? Bugle? Boogle? Beagle? Beleagle? I don't know. Alright, finally we're up here. Place Mila. I didn't even place it. Okay, is this walkable? It's walkable. Apparently I placed Mila. I didn't see it. Alright, I don't know. Wait, there's a safe. I almost missed out on the safe. Let me unlock this. Look, first shot right here. Right? Nah, just kidding. It's left. Damn it. There we go. It was left.
Nice.
How did I know? Because I'm nice. That's how. Alright, I'll take all of that. Huh? Hello? Where the fuck is... Where's Curie at? I don't even know where she is. Alright, so we gotta go back to the Railroad HQ. Hopefully this is a short loading screen. I don't know. Wow, look at that pistol, man. It looks like a pistol. It's like boom, boom to your face. Let's see if I can line that up. I've been kind of having, not feelings, but I kind of been wanting to play it a little bit of New Vegas. Hop back into it because it's fun playing a really modded experience.
Pam needs you in her room.
I don't care. This dude tells me everything. All right.
Beale is transmitting loads of information. At first glance, the atmosphere appears normal, but I'm going to dive deep into the data. I already lined up another place to stash one of my babies, if you got the time.
Oh my god, I gotta do more?
Whoa. Hey, Tom.
You need anything?
I'm ready. Wait, what? You gonna tell me? Alright, apparently not. Oh, and he told me, okay. He's got multiple Milas is what it seems like. So we can never get addicted. Where's Chemist at? Oh, that was a complete other game. Yeah, I never had it here. What the fuck? What was I talking about? See, I'm getting kind of confused with the multiple saves I got going on. All right, Ninja, Chemist. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Chemist is so far down. Bloody Miss. Okay, I need to put more points into these babies. Should I really, though, is the question. Alright, can I upgrade one of these? What level do I need to be? So, I'm 27. That's 25. What about this? 29. Jesus. These are some giant distances apart. Just the one, Basher, that one's stupid. Rooted. Oh, I can get a rank of Rooted. I could have got a rank of Rooted last level. Alright, let me talk to Pam, too. Might as well. Oh, you guys got a magazine here?
Excellent.
5% damage with a crown. Man!
I'm a fan of Grognak myself. What will that wacky barbarian do next?
Where the fuck is he? Where's Pam? Oh, there she is.
Confirmed. Agent Fixer has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
All right.
I get to set up a new base. That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant to this conversation. What? Classify the target location. Fortify position to protect current...
Blah, blah, blah. All right, let's head on out.
Glad you signed on. It means I might get to take the occasional night off.
Shut up.
You're from one of those vaults.
Shut up. We're gonna go drop off this other Mila, but we gotta kill a bunch of super mutants on the... Hit me through the damn stairs, you piece of garbage. Don't you ever do that again, you're dead. You can't even do anything. Alright, there's one around the corner over here. Hello. Ow. How dare you interrupt my attack. You'll just die quicker. Hello. I'm just gonna... Alright, now that you're mutated, you will just die quicker. Look at that. Ooh! Good job. Dang, that's really good. Poison combat shotgun? Like, what the heck? That's not fair. Hey, man. I said, hey, oh my god, he went flying. Who said catch? There's another floor. How do I... Oh, over there. Kill you. I like that dialogue right there. No. Oh, God. So descriptive of what he wants to do. I actually picked up some super mutant orders. I should probably read some of those. How the fuck... How high do I gotta go? I'm almost at the top. It's getting windy up here. It's getting pretty damn windy up here. Dun 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 dun. Just beat the shit out of him before he has a chance to even kill me. He's going off. He's going off. Oh no. Oh, he only went down there. That's not too bad. Alright. Let's pop one stim pack and then I'll heal myself with like a grilled rad stag. Holy hell, I'm gonna fall off with all this wind. Where do I put Mila? Right here? Oh, there you go. This one actually placed. That don't look safe. Oh, no. Okay, I duct taped it. That don't look like I duct taped it in the right area. Look at this. That's a pipe rifle? That looks dope. Hold up. Jesus. Such a fun. Shut up. Don't make fun of me. I don't know why I'm here. I don't even know what quest this is. Oh, God. Okay, it's one of these quests. Gotta kill the ghoul. Gotta kill the ghouls. My favorite game is called Kill the Ghoul. How did he hit me? Man, I got the quickest swing in the east, west, and south. What am I doing here? Secure Sunshine, Tiding Co-op, and then use the workshop. Is that it? Build defense. Oh, okay. Damn it. No noise at all. You hear this loud-ass robot. Alright, so we gotta build defense. I'll go here. Guard post. Terrible idea. Yeah, we'll just make turrets, I guess. Damn, there ain't enough stuff here to make turrets. How about that? Is that good enough? 50%? Alright, we'll get one more. We'll get one more right here. Look at this. That's crazy. I got enough to build another one. Am I gonna? No. Alright, let's turn on these two quests that I just did. Knocking out two birds with one stone.
Setting human-machine interface to 100%. Good evening, Agent. My data indicates Mercer's safe house has been established. Reward dispensed. Further help is required. I have the location of a Black Ops cache.
Alright, yeah.
A pre-war cache.
Unable to process the cache.
Uh-huh. Alright, yeah, got it.
Agent's assessment.
Oh, God. Alright. You got anything to say, drummer boy?
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Randolph Safe House has been MIA since Switchboard. But now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
So many quests.
I hope this means Randolph is...
It'd be nice to get some good news for you. Uh-huh. Once you take care of the dead drop, report.
So many quests here. Randolph Safe House 1? There's more than one?
You're never following. It's all our asses if you are.
I'm looking for a man to go by the name of T-Tom, Tinker Tom. He's still sleeping. What the heck? This dude's been sleeping for years. I'll take these dinner trays. Fuck you. I ain't no scaver. I'm a vault 10. I'm
another
a vault 17.
Placed in even more data. I know another building that could use them.
All right, hand it on me. Okay.
Or we could just do some business.
That's disgusting. This ghoul must think he's a genius. Geniusly stupid. Holy hell! Get out of it. Oh God! They're actually gonna touch me. Oh God. And he's dead. Oh God. There's so many. Holy hell. I don't know what's happening. What the hell, a ghoul got a sniper rifle? Riddle me this. Curry, riddle me this. Why does a ghoul have a sniper rifle? Hello, Diamond City Security. It's nice to see safe. Safety for once. Out here in the beautiful Commonwealth. Downtown Boston, is that where we are? I guess. Uptown Boston, downtown Boston, left town, right town. Don't matter to me. We're just in Boston right now. Or the Fens, I guess it's called the Fens sometimes. Certain areas are called the Fens with an S. Just make sure you guys hear that S. Okay. I think there's gonna be raiders in here. I also think I have a bunch of quests that are supposed to be done here. What's up with the textures taking so damn long to load? Alright, let's head in. I'm about to chuck a grenade, these annoying motherfuckers. I got a grenade in here. I don't know why I got a board. That's gonna make a noise. Let me see. A couple years? Who? Nobody. Do people really live from that? No, they all die. Look at the fashionable glasses. Look at the regular sunglasses. I think we can actually get some cool looking stuff from here. She's got ambush all over it. Isn't this your guys' territory? Jump in the shadows. Yeah, you're probably right. Time to cut down the jet, I guess. Crazy. I may have detected. That's not like a. Not like a furious. Don't start talking crazy. It won't protect it for long. I don't know why you guys do that. It doesn't even help. They're like, let's put this shopping cart. Let's clip this shopping cart inside of it. Because I ain't no bitch, that's why, alright? Is anything in these dressing rooms? Naked people anywhere in here? Get a grip on yourself. Alright, let's unlock this door. I guess this is like a place you can like ambush them from? I don't know. Cause this leads like a right... Oh no, this is a closet. Okay, I was about to say, this looked like it led right to the front, where we just were. I don't know why turrets still make noises when they're dead. There needs to be a patch soon. I know patches aren't often for Bethesda games, but there needs to be some patches, man. Dun, 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 dun. Holy shit! You ain't clutch, you're dead! You too, what the hell are you doing back here? Look like a crackhead. Got tire iron. I just want to see what's in the chest. Wait. That's okay, that's not... I already modified my stuff, so I think I'm good. The advanced terminal, I don't care because that's just access to the turret. Alright, you know, I'll open up the cooler. I'll open up the cooler. Oh, come on. Yeah! That bobby pin is going to break on the next thing I use it on. Alright, what's clutch got on him? Nothing at all, really. Cryogenic grenade is always useful. Death fan? That's probably the most useful thing in here. Where the fuck are you guys at? I hear so many of you, but I see so little. I mean, you guys are trying at least, so that's, you guys get an A+ for effort. Hello, I'm just gonna turn on my light so you know exactly where I am. Don't you dare, see, you dared. I kinda wanna see what machetes can have on them. Oh, look.
Perfect.
Yes. What is this one called? Gradnak the Barbarian, Lost in the Snow of Lust. That's my favorite one. Lust and snow are two words that should be put together like peanut butter and jelly.
Don't think I can
pick. God damn, I'm too stupid to lockpick it. Whatever. We're not here for lockpicking. We're here for lockpicking, and then we're gonna go place Mila. God damn it, see what I said, it was gonna break quickly. But yeah, we're gonna place Mila. Hopefully we're getting closer and closer to unlocking the
sweet,
I don't remember what it's called, ballistic protection or whatever. Whatever we can put on the Grognak armor and just make us, like, invincible. Because I know you can keep... Ballistic Weave, is that what it's called? I know you can keep on making it better and better. And that's my goal right now, is to achieve that. What's in here? Hell yeah, I'll take all that. It's all useful. Alright, Mila. We place Mila here. No one will see Mila ever. Alright, what other can we knock out? I don't want to do that, man. So many dead drops. I got one dead drop. And then I got another dead drop. Well, that's not so many. But I still got dead drops to secure, and that's the annoying part. Alright, where is this place at? Oh, man, it's a place I've never been. College Square. That's a town right there, right? No, that's water. Damn, they got us always going back over here. Alright, we'll go here again. Okay, there's noises behind me. What the fuck? I had my headphones turned off. I didn't expect this one. Oh, Jesus. Hold up. My headphones are off. I couldn't hear anything in my ears. Alright, let's, I need some grilled rad roach. You know, I'll just take this nice and casually because I don't understand what he even wants to do here. Let's take, some psycho buff, shall we? I got a billion of it. Alright, you're dead. What the hell? One of them flying death claws. Those guys are rare. Alright. Who sent this little bitch to attack me? Because it was a waste of a psycho buff. Oh my gosh. Did a little bit too much damage here. That's not a ladder. Some fucked up staircase. Who put that there, too? That makes me mad. Alright. One of these dudes were legendary. Yes. Who shot? That sounds interesting. Some machine gun. I feel like some of these legendaries, they should use their own weapon. It would make sense. I don't know why they would carry it without even wanting to use it. Where am I going? Oh, I just came here for a dead drop. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. Oh god. University Point. Alright, we've been to University Point, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Going in for the slam! Oh fuck, I missed. Alright, you know what? I'll just Oh come on, what? I'm trying to play basketball. Oh dang, look at that. I can just drop that in like that. Who the fuck? I swear I killed these guys last time I was here. Goddamn respawn points. Holy hell. Alright, this guy looks a little scared. Alright, never mind. I never said anything about anyone being scared. Synth field helmet. The heck? It looks cool, so I'm gonna take it. Dun 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 dun. Bitch. Seeker. You ain't sinking nothing. Hold on, I'm scratching my leg. Alright. Let's switch to a beautiful, good old General Chow's Revenge. Because this baby does damage against these robots. I can't believe you just hit me like that. I can't believe that dude is ballsy. That dude is ballsy for hitting me like that. I can't get that. Wait. That was the worst. Oh, perfect. Exactly how I planned it. Fuck you. How are you not dead? Die. I'm bouncing off the wall and shit. Oh my. Alright, it's good that last time I was here I didn't explore anything, because now I'm doing it for a quest. It all comes together. Oh god. Mirelurks? Kidding me? What the hell am I supposed to do here? I don't have a quest marker. Clear hostilities at University Point. Oh, god damn it.
Lock's really strong.
Damn, I'm too stupid. Alright.
Movement detected. Curious.
By order of the Institute, you must be
destroyed. Oh, what the fuck? You just chilling. Dude, just chilling. Oh, god. I hit him with that 1-2 punch. Oh, I felt bad after that. Hold up. Let me lockpick this novice ammo box, because I need ammo.
Got it.
Kidding. I need XP though. I always take some XP. What does it say? Hardware, electrical, to the left. You about to get a load of this. What'd you say? You said I must eat my vegetables. Man, get out of here. Alright. Oh dang, there's already a dead one here. Just a regular synth. Good old regular synths. Ooh, about to get a bobby pins. I thought I was gonna get a bunch of bobby pins, but I only got one box. Wait, what's this? Nope, those aren't anything important. I don't see any crazy stuff. I don't want to hack. I don't want to hack. Hacking's so hard in this game, man. I'm not gonna. I don't care what it has to say. I don't think it's any quests. What's this? Jack's terminal. How about no? Damn it. Alright, I'll go on this one. This one's a little bit weird, though. Holy hell. Yeah, just open the door. I don't care about anything else. This is a little kid's terminal, I'm guessing. What the fuck? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. They're all gonna start coming out of the ground and shit. Break them quick. Break them quickly. No! Yeah. I'll take it. What the? What? 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 Okay, you know what? Those ones get to live this time. She's gonna shoot up a little bit with some stims. Some stimmy stims. I see you. I see you, bitch. I see you. Alright, you were way farther than I thought you were gonna be. Oh god. Alright, this guy's kinda strong. This guy, he's just gonna fucking mutate too. I hate that. I hate you, damn. Holy hell. God damn. You're not winning this time, you bitch. Boom! He gonna mutate. He hasn't mutated yet. Ah, my leg! I blew out my leg! Bitch! Holy shit, this dude hits hard. Alright. He can't mutate though, so we're at an advantage. So we're just gonna have to just stab him. Oh my. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Oh look, he's like, I'm hurt. Oh god! It was all up. You're not gonna win this time. Holy shit. This guy still hasn't mutated yet either. It's the worst part. Mutate! Jesus. This is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Big bloat fly. Psycho buff. Where's psycho buff? My beautiful psycho buff. I just, that's all I want now. I'm addicted to it. Beat the fuck out of him. End this man's career. One good blow. He doesn't have an arm. Aww. How sad. I'm gonna kill you with the weakest weapon I have. I'm not actually gonna do that. I'm just gonna kill you with a sword that's meant to be used on robots. Because fuck you, that's why. Boop! Jeez. Not even that good. Damn it. Man, shut up. No one cares about what you have to say, Kiri. Alright, I'm gonna do this with a gun because I hate doing it with melee weapons. Can you just take out the gun? Get out of here. I only got 600 bullets to waste. Man, I wish I had ammo like this in, you know, regular playthroughs. You fucking kidding me? How'd you even live? You won't unequip the weapon. I was trying to unequip it that whole time and you just kept it out. Alright. Wait, I hit 3? I thought I hit 4. 4 is where my grognak thing is at. There's gonna be a Myler Queen in here somewhere. There has to be. It's too peaceful. And I used my drugs already. Not really, I still got a bunch of drugs. But still, I used some drugs on a legendary... Oh my god, imagine a legendary Myler Queen. I don't think that's possible, but imagine it. That'd be crazy.
Yes.
That should be possible, though, so... I don't know what this game is doing. I'm actually, like, over-encumbered right now. But the only reason I'm able to walk is because I've been eating radstag meat. And it lasts a long time. That's pretty good to know. Alright, let's see if I can take out this imaginary weapon. See if I can take these out from a distance. Please don't walk around.
Even the crabs have mutated. Their carapace provided no resistance.
Alrighty. We're good to go. Any other crabs? I don't see any other crabs. I don't know where the hell this guy is going. Alright.
Hello.
What, the synths here too? God damn it.
What was lost is found.
Hey, hello. Bye. This guy came over here to punch us with fists and shit. What the hell? How are you the one that's legendary? Uh-oh, we're almost done here. Oh, there's a cooler. Hold up. I know you're down here, bitch. Oh no, he's like chilling on the stairs right now. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, I don't know what happened there. I like opened up the pit boy as he died. Okay. Anything? There's gotta be a magazine here. Gotta be something useful. Oh no, I don't have an arm. Oh no, I don't have a life. I'm dead. That was in the perspective of the synth there. I'm just gonna commentate through other enemies' perspectives. Are you down here? Really?
I am the victim of violence.
You're the what? You're dead. I didn't need to waste that on you. Lead risen synth chest piece? What the fuck? That sounds overpowered. Alright, I'm gonna look around and see if there's any other loot. No, a lot of times when I play this game, the radstag meat... Alright, ignore what I was just talking about. The radstag meat wore off. I ate another one. I'm still over-encumbered. I don't know. There's, like, times where I play the game and I just, like, my over-encumbered... I just get over-encumbered randomly. I don't know why. But, we're just gonna solve this problem. With a level. Okay. We're gonna quick save as it auto-saves. And I wanna talk to Tinker Tom. No homo. Where's Tinker Tom at? Is he sleeping again? Man, this dude always sleeping.
Excuse me.
Another Mila placed and even more data. You got the time? I got another site we could place.
Yeah, just give me fucking Mila. Yeah.
If you need something for the road.
Holy shit, that over-encumbered me. I need to trade you.
I was power napping and whammo, it hit me. Got some ice. Make your super badass gun even.
Let's take a look.
Take.
I guess. I don't know what the hell he means when he says that. Tinker Talent Special, Walking Cane. What do you mean when... Holy shit, he's got a bunch of Milas. Oh, a deliverer, powerful receiver. I guess we can buy it because it's cheap. Nope, cancel. We're gonna just sell everything that I want to sell. Primarily, why do I have a minigun in my... What? When did I get a minigun? Alright, that can explain the over-encumbering. I don't remember picking up a minigun. But whatever. We'll just get rid of it. I gotta get rid of some of these weapons now. I'm carrying too many weapons. Carrying too many damn weapons. You know, I'm also carrying too much of this. Like, get that out of here. You also... Nah, I'll keep that. That shit's OP, man. Poisoner, I'll give you that. Field helmet. I mean, it looked cool, but I'm gonna sell it. Why did I do that? Alright. I could've... Shut up! It's all our Shut up! QR. I could've got more out of that. Let's add... What was it? A receiver? I don't remember what the hell he gave me. Powerful receiver? Hold up. Attach mod, yeah. Alright, so it was a receiver. I don't really care. I probably wouldn't use that gun at all.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph Safe House.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster. But Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
Everybody's dead there.
We should contact them directly.
That's just too risky. The whole thing could be an Institute trap. So instead, we play it safe and slow. We help them out and buy time to verify they really are our people. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead talk. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy.
Alright. I'll just talk to him right now. You guys give me way too many caps. You didn't even give me caps. It just made a noise. Wow. Way to be a bitch. So I'm ending this episode off here. I'm ending this episode off here, and I'll see you guys next time. We will be fighting Swan soon. Don't worry. I'm just trying to find that drug. I can't find anything about it. I don't remember what it's called. And I
want to flush your system with Radaway before your hair falls out.